Want to unlock every single hidden Windows setting in one place? Let's enable God Mode. Right-click on your desktop, create a new folder, then rename it exactly like this.
Boom! The folder instantly changes to a control panel icon. Open it and you've got hundreds of hidden Windows settings all in one place. From power tweaks to admin tools, no need to dig through menus again.
Try it now and thank me later. In latest version of Windows 11, you might see the newly created folder with no name at all, and renaming the folder might also not help. If you prefer, then you can also create a shortcut instead. Right-click on your desktop, create a new shortcut, and then rename it exactly like this. Click Next, and then give a desired name to the shortcut. Later, change the icon from the Icon Properties window. Like, share, and subscribe for more tips and tricks videos like this.